I've been trying to find a really fun way of bringing painting into photography, and I finally figured it out. It's a very experimental process. So the way I set up everything, I set up the camera and I have the paint all around me, and so I just start with like putting a little bit of paint and then starting to take a picture and just see like a starting point. My computer gets covered in paint, which is a little crazy. My Hasselblad gets a little bit of paint on it. Not good. For the longest time, I was doing Photoshop on my images, you know, so digitally painting on my images, but I was really missing the tactile pigment and really being able to show your mark, the handmade mark. And you can see the color of the highlights shows, actually you can see out here, that's the blue sky with clouds right there. So through the skylight, today it's gray, but oh, there's some clouds, blue sky. You can see this is blue sky with clouds reflecting in the paint.